Whoa, Lagos, Nigeria, Africa, you're welcome to your favorite date show. And this is Blind Date. This Blind Date is special edition because today is February 14th, the Valentine's edition. All right? And I have this very, very tall man here. Oh, please. Sorry. I'm not supposed to say tall. Where they go? Still rolling, knock out. Whoa, Lagos, Nigeria, Africa. I go by the name Casey Brown, the Prince of Laughter, and the Royal Comedian of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. They call me Old Wari, aka Oye Money. And you are welcome to this show, The Blind Date. This Blind Date is a special one, my people. When I say special, because it's a special edition, today is February 14th. All right? And I have this man and this lady here. Please, let's meet you, sir. What's your name?
My name is Verich.
Okay, wow. Ma'am, what's your name?
My name is Hoti Lioness Ibuduwanye.
Okay. Sir, please tell us, what kind of woman do you like?
Actually, I want a chubby woman that has everything front and back, and that's also God-fearing. You know, she has to have it. She has to be sexy. It has that sex appeal. And she also have to be, you know, creative. And she also have to be, you know, an African woman. She has all the African ingredients as a woman, and I would love her. That's who I am.
Okay, you say you want a woman that is, I pick that part, God-fearing. Okay, you don't tell us if you want a, do you want a woman that is a complete housewife, that will be a complete housewife, a working class, a businesswoman? What kind of, tell us, what do you want?
She has to be, have a little bit of this, a little bit of that. What I mean that is that she has to be a housewife material, and she can also work, because I intend to open something for her. So, you know, she has to be a working class as well and do the house chores as well. And so I will always be there to compliment her. That's what I want.
Okay. Do you, you don't care about any tribe?
No. I don't care about any tribe. I'm not that tribalistic. I just need a God-fearing woman that's very creative, an African addition. That's what I want.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. So please, can you tell us the kind of guys you want, or the kind of guy you want?
I want a tall man. A color is not a problem. Then he should be God-fearing. And
wait, you say he should be God-fearing?
God-fearing, and he mustn't cheat on me. I don't want a man that cheats. I want my man, especially for me, just me, you know? Yes, just me.
But they said cheating is the nature of African men, or men worldwide. So what about if he cheat?
I am complete. He doesn't need to cheat.
Okay, you are complete. He doesn't need to cheat.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And if he cheats.
Hold on. Stay. Still rolling. And action. You said you want a man that will not cheat on you. Okay. Still rolling. And action. Action.
Yes.
You said you want a man that will not cheat on you. They say cheating is the nature of men.
I am a complete woman, so with everything I have, I don't think he's going to cheat.
And okay.
Don't worry.
All right. Do you want a business is it a working class man, a businessman, or what kind of man do you want?
It might be his personal business. He might be working. Anything goes. I'm fine. So far, he's, you know, bringing something to the table, and I'm supporting. We're good to go.
So if you turn back now, you see that this man is God-fearing, he's tall, he meets all the criteria you want. You will say, this is your last bus stop, right?
Of course, yes.
Okay. Mr. Virish, if I'm right. If you turn back and you see that this lady is chubby and he meets all the criteria you want, you know, this is your last bus stop, right?
I've come this far. This is it for me. If she fits into those criteria, bro, I'm in.
Wow, guys, the moment and the hour has come. All right, the moment and the hour has come. We want to unveil these people, this blind date, if they actually match each other. And I don't know, but can we turn now, please? Both of you turn. Ba-da-da, da-da. Please stay like this to the camera. Please come here sir, stay like this to the camera.
Come close now.
So does he match who you want?
I'm happy.
He match who you want?
Everything.
So you are settling for this?
I'm good to go,
bro. Sorry, is she the one we interviewed?
Yes.
there's a whole lot of problems.
No, when you chatted me up, you told me that you want a woman, you know, that is chubby, that why see what she's carrying now.
Why is she dressed like this now?
I can't.
You say you want a woman that is creative now, that is here and there.
Oh, right.
Yes, very creative.
Is you made this yourself, or is this just letting up be what I'm thinking?
Okay, hold on. You want to find out if you're an herbalist.
Oh, okay. That's my side. This thing. I inherited it. It's my side job.
Okay, you inherited it from your father, your mother.
Yes, my father's side is my side job.
Okay, so she's is it one DBA? What do you call it?
One yoko.
So, Mr. Virish, today's Valentine. So, where will you guys start from? Do you want to take her on a date?
No.
See now, I didn't tell you I want to marry a herbalist. That's auto. I never imagined.
No, not let her verse now.
I'm a side job.
Bro, sorry. I'm sorry. I just take whatever money I paid you. I'm so sorry. I can't continue like this.
I don't understand. No, you won't leave me. You won't leave me. ask the one that came there before yesterday. We know they work again.
Bro,
just think of your decision.
It's beginning.
Stop now. Not laugh now. Now, you know about girl who can go use. Come back. Think of your decision very well. Virish, no, come up for short. No, cut now. See rolling. Rolling, tell her and say, come, not try him. You change your friend. Do you understand? At this point, I change your friend. Say, you're the mad. Abalis, wait, and what is Abalis do? So, you know, so this old man will be palm white tapper for village where you want to go marry. Now, fresh to me, sass will be Abalis. See your hair, tattoo, see your body. Awesome. All right, still rolling and action. You don't want her,
bro. I, this is not what I'm about. I don't want this. This is not what I want. I thought you said, actually, stop, yes. But I don't want a herbalist for your wife. For crying out loud, no. You know where I'm coming from? I can't be suffering village people problem. I'll be suffering a direct problem from my woman, my so-called...
I don't understand. Wait first. You know, initially, when I tell you, say, I define husband, I tell you I don't need stress, Abi.
Yes.
I tell you I don't need stress.
You said it.
Why is this stressing me now?
No, you said you needed a tall guy.
So why is this stressing me?
I am not your... I'm not stressing you. I'm only stating my point. I don't want somebody like you. Oh, God.
Like me. Why? Why would you want...
Herbalist? That's not what I bargained for. That's not what I want.
It's my side job. What is your problem?
How is a side job? How?
I will take care of you.
No, I don't want. No, I'm okay.
Money is not the problem.
I don't want anybody that will take.
She says she loves you now.
How can she? When did she say? No, I don't like what you're saying. No, you can give her your brother now.
Which one? I'm done now. Stop warning me.
I see you. In fact, they say yes, Naim. So now you, me, and you will go out.
First, I have to go. At this point,
go
this
where?
Is.
Where they go?
What? What? Calm down. See. We need our hoof.
You know about Kosam?
No, as I said this, you don't say Abalish. Look at that. Dirty Abalish. You know, your mate is in the village. Okay. You're the Kosam. You say they say not what I want. Just Kosam. That cause will make them provoke. You know what they say with the Nidram. Say, look at you. I go tell you. See, as I told you, I go tell you to focus. I go tell you to this.
So still rolling.
I stand up, sorry. And you wear your sandal left hand.
Madam,
right?
Not slap this girl. I'll get problem with you. You touch her, you leave her.
So let's roll.
Yeah, come on, pass. Come.
Pass.
All right, let's go. Call a shot. So, wait. Are you not okay? Are you trying to tell me that you're not okay with her?
Bro, I cannot be okay. Look at this old. She looks old. Look at this dirty thing. Can you imagine? I asked you for somebody that's chubby.
She's chubby now.
She's chubby, but she's older than me. She's even way. No, man, bro, you can't do this to me. Look at her body. Look at this Christian mother hand. Look at her hair. She's so unkempt. If she can be like this on a day of what was supposed to be on a blind date, she's like this. How will she now look when we get home?
Today is a K market day now. So I have to wait. I have to appease the gods now. Now today is a K market day.
But just,
do you expect me to wear another
thing? Did you even interview the person you bring?
See, you know, say when I message you, say
a K market day.
Yes.
What does that mean?
and today is a market day, so I have to appease the gods. That's why I came like this.
Okay. Hold on. What she's trying to say now? Come here, ma.
It's
come here, ma.
Uniform now.
Come.
It's not uniform.
What she's trying to say now? This is what she do. Is it? Okay. You say you inherited it.
Yes, now from my father's side. This is my job.
I reject it. No, I can't hold on. No, Rob. It's becoming a
threat in my life. Edit now from a
she can deal with it. It's a problem. It's not my problem, bro.
So you don't like, okay, you want to leave her and go?
Before I'm gone.
Eh? If you try
her. No, you cannot do anything. Stop
if
me.
You try her. You cannot do anything. If you try her, I'm going to take her. See?
I'm a son of God.
I'm going to turn you to pencil. Yeah.
Tell me to pencil?
See? No, but the man that you want to marry on a blind date, you want to turn you to pencil.
You cannot do that.
Okay, hold on. Why don't we do it this way? Today is February 14th. Hold on now. Hold on. Why don't you guys go on? Wait, sir. Sir. Why don't you take why don't you take her on a date today? If it does not go well, then you can tell her you don't want.
Finish.
That's why you
talking. It will go well.
Punch you. Well, I swear to God, I go punch you. Be like, you just carry me to come play with my emotions.
Guys, I don't really know what.
Stop it, you know.
Cut.